fallen for me already, m'lady. I need to talk to you.
It's gotta wait. Dark Cupid...
I swore to myself that I'd tell you as soon as I saw you. Ladybug? I look out!
Cat Noir!
Ladybug, I loathe you.
Cat Noir, snap out of it! I thought cats always landed on their feet.
Why, thanks, m'lady bug, but I had it covered.
Huh? No time for your childish charm, Cat Noir.
You know the difference between us and the rest of the world, m'lady? We can't be completely honest with each other. We keep secrets, and sometimes we have to lie. But we always trust each other.
My darling, why can't you love me?
You tricked me.
Shh. No talking, you said.
Ladybug and Cat Noir.
I'm keeping too many secrets from you, Ronaldo. Stop giving me those puppy eyes, okay? I'll tell you everything. I'm leading a double life, Ronaldo.
Are you kidding me? Don't tell him anything, you fool!
Could you keep it down, m'lady?
Romantic comedies are lame anyway, and you know why? It's totally not realistic. In real life, the girl would take forever to tell the guy she loves him without stuttering. Blah, blah, blah! So how could she know if he loves her back? It's impossible! So then she decides she can never ever be with him, and then BAM! She falls in love with another guy, and everything is so cool. Almost too easy. No stuttering, they hold hands, they get all kissy-kissy, and then, surprise! She has secrets! And him, he hates secrets, of course. So they have to break up, and everyone lives unhappily ever after, the end. And that's why romantic comedies are so lame.
So sorry, we'll be going now.
Hold back. Aw, how romantic. Tomcat's come to save his love bug.
I am not his love bug.
We'll come back to that later.
You okay, Cat Noir?
Stay! I won't tell anyone who you are. Cat's honor.
Nobody must know who we really are. Not even us. Thanks! They're insane on their rollerblades! Unstoppable on the ground! So, what if they're not on the ground?
Two ladybugs? I'm in heaven!
Well, hey, I am head over heels to see you, m'lady.
Ow! No!
Don't worry, I'm not looking forward to it either. I can't believe I'm doing this.
Finally, I'll find out who you are, Ladybug! Your little secret will be out of the bag!
What do you think you're doing?
Good thing you have friends in high places. Hold on!
I could have done this on my own.
But we're the cat and bug team, remember?
Bug and cat team, you mean?
He's a lucky, you and me. It was meant to be.
Distracting him, I'll floor him.
Sounds like a good plan. I can be very distracting. Ladybug, that was a wild ride. That stubbornness, it's so irresistible.
It wasn't the right one for this job.
No. He's wrong, because without you, she'd no longer be here. And because without us, they won't make it. And we'll prove that to them. Trust me on this, okay?
Okay. We're only doing our job. We save the city together every day. We're not a couple.
But hopefully one day.
Cat, not now! Okay, Prime Queen, you win. I confess, Cat Noir and I are dating. Like you said, we are in love. Did I just hear you purr?
No way!
Wait, I know how we can prove our feelings.
Fuck her up.
Not a chance, kitty. Wait there, it'll be too late to save all of ya!
So, a kiss then?
Still not a chance, Cat Noir.
Cat Noir comes to unexpectedly. How do we make that rhyme?
Fighting evil with his lady.
Hmm.
Glossiator, fire! Now's the time! Freeze them! Forever!
It's all part of the plan.
I can't hawk them off! They look so in love!
It's beautiful, Cat Noir.
Aren't you glad you finally came?
Listen, I don't want to play around with your feelings. It would be the same as lying to you. Oh. I don't want to do that. You're more than a partner, Cat Noir. You're my friend, and I'd never want to lie to a friend.
But why do you think it'd be lying?
Because there's this boy,
There's a boy? Who is...
I can't tell you who it is. We can't know anything about each other. Our identities must remain a secret. We're both superheroes, Cat Noir. We don't have a choice.
I get it, Ladybug. Your friendship means everything to me. You can keep the rose. It goes with your costume.
Oh, there you are. All right.
You don't really think I'm as evil as your nightmare, do you?
Of course I don't. You're the lady of my dreams. For you, m'lady.
Seriously, Cat Noir, you're about to transform back.
So what?
Well, if you transform back, then I'll know who you are, and then...
And then we won't have to keep secrets from each other anymore. We'll be united. More powerful and free. We'll defeat Hawkmoth. Then we can both run away. To an island. Far away from everything. We'll live off nothing but fruits. And we'll have a little pet hamster and we'll name it...
Cat Noir! I can't accept this rose from you. I told you already. I'm in love with someone else.
I know, m'lady, but if he weren't here, would things be different between us?
Well, you know, I can't even begin to imagine him not being here. I'm sorry, Cat Noir. I really gotta get going. And you'd better do the same. Please don't tell me you're mad at me about the rose.
There may be a certain chill now between us.
I get it, but we should really focus on saving Paris right now.
We don't always have to do everything together, after all. It's not like we're a couple.
Can
a
ladybug, look out! Stay behind me, m'lady!
For sour candy chews, plus some super chemical chewing gum, all packed between two slices of white industrial bread.
Oh, stop it, ladybug! You're making us all drool! Do you know what? My heart is just like that yo-yo rat baby's wrist, taken prisoner by m'lady forever. Admit it, for a second there, you almost fell for my poetic verse. I'm as wonderful as ever. Who wouldn't be in love with ladybug? She also has some flaws, you know?
Pound it, Cat Noir. You're right, this does have its advantages. I'm about to transform back. See you soon, my kitty.
I love when she calls me that. Yes, m'lady, it's the girl of my dreams.
What does your power do, exactly?
Apparently I can destroy anything I touch.
Then stay away from me, if you don't mind.
That's not gonna be easy, m'lady. Wait. Do you think we'll remember all this afterwards?
Apparently, my miraculous ladybug reverts everything, so I'm guessing we won't.
All right, then. With your permission, m'lady. You haven't seen a supervillain named Oblivio, have you?
You've defeated it already, dude.
Actually, he was us.
Oh, okay.
Pound it.
You do make a good couple, don't you think? Otherwise, we wouldn't have won again like we always do.
We're a team, not a couple. Don't start that again. I've already told you that I'm in love with another boy. Besides, this charming kitty act of yours was the reason we became distracted and got into all this trouble in the first place. That's right. Laugh all you want. Mm-hmm. Hey, what are you doing? Everyone saw that? This is a disaster! What on earth happened?
Well, one thing's for sure, we would make a good-looking couple. We're meant for each other, m'lady. You're the only one who doesn't see it.
Don't you think this whole thing is kind of strange?
Stranger than fighting a pharaoh's reincarnation or a pigeon overlord empowered by magical butterflies, you mean?
What are you waiting for? Start fighting! If you don't, everyone will be imprisoned forever!
We can't let this happen!
You know I love battling by your side, m'lady, but I could never bring myself to fight you.
Cat Noir, what are you doing?
Giving you some extra time. Trust you to bring me back, m'lady.
Hey, Cat Noir, between being a superhero and everything else in your life, how do you manage to still have fun? Aren't you scared you'll eventually have to sacrifice everything you love for all of this?
The times when I have the most fun, my favorite moments, are when I'm with you, m'lady. Oh. And I would give up everything for just that. Oh. I love that girl. Me, Bunnix. In the future, are Ladybug and I like...
Cat?
Oh, you and her, it's always more like...
Hey, the future isn't set in stone.
Come on.
You know, m'lady, the worse the situation, the more I realize how amazing you are.
How do you do that?
Do what?
I mean so much to you. How is it so easy for you to say these nice things to me, even in the worst situations? The really important things are the hardest to say, aren't they?
It's precisely when something is important that it's important to say it, no matter what. Cleaning done. It deserves a little scratch under the chin before going up, right? Is that a new perfume, m'lady? This one smells like wax. Cataclysm!
Let me help you.
Save me.
My poor kitty. Tell me, do you remember where the Akuma went?
Here, but it's already broken.
M'lady!
My prince! You will always be Cat Noir to me. I'm gonna fix everything, Cat Noir. I promise. Sorry, kitty, but you should have known. I'm nowhere near as perfect as her.
I love you just the way you are, m'lady.
Real ladybug by itself doesn't sound half as cool.
You shouldn't say things like that to me.
But the real ladybug's heart still belongs to someone else.
I should have guessed that too. Oh, but...
It's my fault. I didn't transform back before I went to find him.
What?
I was confused. I'm sorry. I'm such a failure.
Hey, the important thing is to save Master Fu before the Senti monster destroys his shield. And we'll need a focused ladybug for that. Forget what happened, okay?
Thanks, Cat. You're always here for me.
Always, little bug.
Little kitty on a roof, all alone without his lady.
Hey, Bugaboo. So what was that sudden call for?
I did it. Huh?
I have no idea what you're talking about, but I'm perfectly fine with it.